second and take a seat.
I really should not be on right now.
I should be. I should be drinking more. Did I pour the drink? You
should be.
Cheers.
Jesus Christ.
Right, then I've got work in like less than 7 hours. I should be asleep right now.
That's bad.
I'm gonna be stupid.
I wanted to try my new straps and see if I like them.
Yet you're in desktop. What's going on?
So far, the answer is like a resounding no.
I don't enjoy them, but I'm gonna force myself to get used to them. Well, no, because they're like the index style straps, right? It's like around the back of your hand, and like it just feels weird. I might put the cloth covers on them because it's just like pure silicone right now. That might be the issue.
I'm hopping worlds. You guys have a good night.
Yeah, it does not sound the best, but I don't know what that's like.
It's not the best. I don't like the material the grips are made out of either, but I'll deal with
that. I want to be encased in silicone.
Hey, yo.
Your left pinky toe?
Go there, kill it.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, I got you.
I want one of those.
Are we a new one, Hazel? This one is a little egg.
I just regurgitated in my fucking mouth. That shit was ugly as shit. Oh my god, I'm about to throw up.
What?
Welcome back. Our top story tonight revolves around...
They don't know about this account. They know about my other account.
Oh, I see. Okay. Interesting. I'm just wondering.
And this just makes my life so much easier. Up onto another account. But most of my friends here on this account, so I'm good.
Exactly. And now I have the honor of adding your old account to my friends list.
Hello.
Hey, you. What's the time? Good month. Who's writing this out? Checking all my safety settings.
Never mind. Never
mind. Okay, there we go.
Oh, welcome back.
Never fucking mind.
Where'd I go? Please tell me.
You were checking your settings. Yeah, I was like, where'd you go?
Oh, okay. The virtual world is complicated sometimes, you just have the time.
So true. Yeah.
Good content.
a VIP Plus member has joined the lobby.
You're in the mix with Rob Roman's voice.
Made.
Are you gonna say something or stare at me?
No, I'll stare.
Okay.
Please don't block me.
You keep looking at the wall.
I get blocked by a lot of people, and I don't understand why.
Why do you keep looking at the wall? Yeah, what are you looking at, Blondie?
Oh yeah.
what are you looking at?
His penis is kind of amazing. I can't.
Shit. You punk. What are you? Oh, you want some too? Here, I got you.
I'm not even joking.
Come here.
Hey, get away from me, Dan.
Come here. Shit, gay as fuck. Get away from me. His hand is pierced. You're gonna feel it.
Where's the lady?
How does that work?
Who's texting me?
How do I do that? I'm not VR. I'm not in VR. Oh, press Z.
Oh wait, I'm allies with.
I'm not doing that, nigga. Fuck you. Just press.
I'm blue. You know what? I ain't got no qualms with that. I'm going on blue. I'm gonna find a new place to chill out. Honestly, real shit, don't tell nobody. I feel really bad that I genuinely don't feel all that bad about the break. I guess because I finally have alone time, which I've been missing a lot.
A VIP Plus member has joined the lobby.
You're in the mix with Rob Roman's.
The biblically accurate.
I hit my
evil.
White trash knife. Daddy, that better be you.
No, that's not daddy. That's old daddy.
It's me.
If one more unconsensual e-boy brushes up against me, I'm gonna fucking... I'm actually gonna hit the pentagon. Go away, you're a weeb.
Wow, no you.
No you. You're like an adopted child to me.
Yo, I'm just gonna go fucking Google how to tie a rope. No, I'm gonna Bing how to tie a rope.
He looks like if we had a baby, but he had like birth defects because I smoked too much during pregnancy.
That's not how Arabs are made. What the fuck?
I'm the devil, okay.
Shay, come here. Yeah, don't you want to be next to me, boy?
Yeah, look, he looks like a fucking Lego piece now, dude. He's harmless. Fuck. Oh, shit.
So true.
Done a horror map and I want to.
Let's do it right now.
Do not do the smile room. That's what
yes.
I did and I.
Yes. Wait, can we do the. Oh my god, what's it called?
No.
I about shit my pants. I'm pretty sure my body took a screenshot.
Normal. Fucking shit. Okay.
Liar, liar, plans for fire.
Hey, be nice to me. Be nice to me, I'm retarded.
We know. No offense, sorry.
Damn. Ooh, let's play Fears.
Boy, I wanna eat.
That's so spooky.
Spicy chicken nuggets right now. I'm hungry.
It is.
You belong in a cave. You don't deserve to see the sun.
Yeah, it's called my office.
I think that I should go to bed. It's 3:30 in the morning.
Yeah, I think you should play that before you go to bed.
No!
A VIP Plus member has joined the lobby.
Yeah, waste fucking $50
is done.
Damn,
fucking
server. Waste the fuck of real. Come on, dude. Come on. Wake the fuck up. You bitch ain't whining about me. You fucking passing out, bro. I'm about to get ass
dying.
Fucking wake up.
It seemed like things were respectful.
Perspective of
and that means that, like,
this is
the
mercy.
Cheers.
Sorry.
You just call him.
A VIP Plus member has joined the lobby. A VIP Plus member has joined the lobby.
You're in the mix with Rob Roman's voice.
An avatar commission from her.
I know, she's so good, isn't she? Foxy's.
Mushrooms can't drink, but I don't really care.
Nerd.
You're always so crazy every time I meet you. It's funny. Hi.
Hi. It's just a... No, it's different. No, I lost my friggin' job today, so...
Yesterday. Oh, is that why you're... Why? What did he do?
They just let me go today. It's like, fuck this.
Yeah, but you must have done something. What did you do? Did they tell you?
I don't want to talk about it. It's fucked up. I've already passed out for a while.
That's fine.
I'm just fucked up. I don't care anymore.
It's fine. It's fine. Listen. But right now, just focus on just talking to people and just having fun. But when you wake up tomorrow, then you can worry about it, okay? Worry about it tomorrow. You're still living today, right? You still have a shelter today, right? So, worry about it tomorrow. Right now, just have fun or go to sleep. Either way.
Okay. Maybe I'll just get the frick off. Maybe I'll just get off and then just drink and crash. I've been so
funny. I would say, hey, tech. Nerd. Have you watched The Boys? You haven't watched the Prime TV show The Boys?
I don't have
Prime. Oh yeah.
Bro, please. I'm trying to talk to him. Okay. You could watch that before you go to sleep.
I don't have Prime.
It's really interesting.
I don't have Prime.
You don't need Prime.
I don't have Netflix.
You don't need it.
I don't have anything.
You don't need it. You can just watch on just a website. I can give you a website. Just go in one movie and see.
That's fine. Don't worry about it.
Dummy.
I'm gonna.
Just please take care of yourself.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna go to bed. I guess. I don't know.
Do it. Go to bed. But tomorrow, then you can think about your future and everything else. Not today, though. Today is not the day.
Whatever. Yeah. I just had to start applying for jobs tomorrow.
Yes.
Yeah. Good night.
You have a wonderful night. Take care.